Through the haze of shock came the reassuring voice of an OnStar advisor.
Even when it appeared that their faith was but an exercise in futility, they would not give up.